sound all good?
That's fine.
He wanted to say your name.
Tell me when you end this up.
Right now. He wanted to say your name.
And one of the things that I wanted to mention and talk about just for a brief moment is Jerry Fontanez. Now this is somebody like me, well I'm a New Yorker, even though I have come from Chicago and all around the country. When I come to New York, I got a chance to train, compete, and work with some of the best martial artists at that particular time in that city. Even though I became a master competitor, well, I always was a master competitor. But what was important about it was, during that time in the training, I got a chance to see this young man. Now, I must be honest, I do not remember the exact year that I saw him. But what I can tell you, and what I can be very specific about, is that when I saw him compete, it was something else. This young man was so fast. He was so energetic, he was so charismatic, that when he fought, everybody knew he was on the floor. And what a force to be reckoned with. He was just that good. But here's another part. What I enjoyed about him was always the courtesy, the respect, and the discipline that he had for the martial arts. He was innovative. Say he was off the chart, but it was because he had so much energy in him, and that's what he's doing now. And everything that he has done, he's made sure to put forth his best. Like all of us, we go through our ups and downs and challenges, but this is a young man who is still focused on the arts and doing his best. Now, here's something that's important. Okay, this is personal. See each other, it's going to be an event. Now, he has shared with me his respect for me and the tradition and history and everything that I've done in martial arts, and I always enjoy that. So we have a special bond. But this guy, when we get together, it's a show. It could be a fight, it could be a screaming match, it could be a dance, a song, it can be anything. Because we love and respect each other, we love and respect the arts, and we want to have good times and good fun together. So the only thing that I want to add and finish in conclusion is this. This is a young man who is going to continue to grow and grow. He's going to offer the best that he can for anybody else. That's the only thing that I can see and say about him. I love and respect him and look forward to many wonderful things. And again, watch out. Where do you go?
Jerry, man, it's time.
I gotta go find this guy, because